Good evening. Welcome. I'm very happy that you all got here. You are going to have the time of your life with our music program tonight. These young men and ladies have worked very, very hard. They're directors as well. So please, but before we begin, if you own a cell phone, could you please raise your hand? Now, could you please turn it off and put it away? Because I will deny you Christian burial if I find out that you use your cell phone during this. So please put it away, because it is a distraction. Everybody has worked very hard, and we don't want to hear your phone ring. Even during Jingle Bells, we don't want to hear your phone ring. So sit back, enjoy, and welcome to our instrumentalist concert.
Thank you. Thank you. say, police bother me.
Thank you.
Did someone tell you to stop clapping? Wow. I think that's the only word that fits right now is a big wow. We are so blessed this evening with so many talented people. And we have to thank so many people. So please bear with me and please clap as I give you our cue, okay? I want to first thank our Mother's Guild, our Father's Guild, our faculty and staff, and our Director of Security, Mr. Michael Savallo, for all of their efforts. The stage crew, the lighting design, the videographer, under the direction of Mr. Lou Cortina, Mr. Christopher Doyle, Mr. Ray O'Connor, Mr. Nick Racy, and Mr. Christopher Murphy. Our house managers, Mr. Paul Washington and Mr. Don Correa. The Celtic Friar Bagpipe Band under the direction of Mr. Michael Saxa and Brother Mark. Our percussion ensemble and their director, Mr. Frederick Trumpy. Our assistant concert band director and our organist, Ms. Amelie Held. The symphonic band and orchestra conducted by Mr. Bruce Engel. Our concert band and jazz band conductor, under the leadership of our director of music and a graduate of St. Anthony's High School, Mrs. Megan Avenada. Did somebody tell you to sit down? Mrs. Megan Avenada. And lastly, I don't know about you, but look at that stage. Look at the number of students. That's Christmas alive for all of us. Years ago, St. Francis of Assisi decided, because of his love of the Christ child, decided to begin a live nativity scene in the little town of Greccio. And that tradition at Christmas has continued for over 800 years. Every home has a nativity set. Every town square displays the nativity. We live in a country where faith and freedom and family reign supreme. And more than ever, if you look at our world, Christmas is so important for all of us. We have the obligation to bring Christmas to everyone this year and the years to follow. Because it is our duty, our privilege, and our right to bring God to every single person in our world. Because look before you, Just as Mary saw the face of God when she saw her beloved Son, we get to see the face of God tonight in these young men and women. So, on behalf of the Franciscan Brothers, the 150 faculty members, the 65 staff members, the 2,450 students, the 1,700 families, and the thousands of alumni who have walked these halls and the halls in Smithtown, it is my privilege as the principal to wish you all a most blessed and merry Christmas. And may you continue to live the Christmas message each and every day. God bless you. Merry Christmas. And when you leave this evening, the back parking lot gates are open, but I'd ask you to please wait until we clear Bagpiper, Santa Claus, 7,000 children. God bless you. Merry Christmas.